Hi! So, this vlog is requested by my sister. There is like a post trending on Facebook. Some questions that you ask your kids that they need to answer. So, we will do this separately. First is Arky. Put on your hand, please. First is Arky, then after Arky, it will be Kale, so they don't copy their answers. Okay, Arky, are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, first question. If you won $1,000,000, what would you buy?
I would buy...
Hurry up!
A giant bed!
A giant bed! Wow! Can I sleep on that bed?
As big as a house. We will sleep outside.
Oh my god.
it'll surround in the bubble.
Really? Okay, second question. How long does it take to get to grandma's house?
Probably 10 hours.
10 hours?
Too long.
Yeah, because they are in the Philippines, right?
Yeah.
Next question. What does mom always say to you?
I love you.
Aww. Next question. What job would you like to do when you get big?
I want to save the world.
You want to save the world? That's the job that you want to do? Like a Superman or something? A superhero?
Yeah.
Really?
Superheroes help anybody.
To help everybody? Oh. Next, where do babies come from?
Mom and Dad's tummy.
Mom and Dad's tummy? Also Dada's tummy? I think it's only from Mommy's tummy. No?
Some come from Dad and some come from Mom.
Really? Okay. Next question. At what age do you become an adult?
33.
33 years old. That's the time that you be an adult. Huh? Wait. Next question. If you could change one rule your family has, what would it be?
No jumping on the bed.
No jumping on the bed.
Mommy, look at my crazy dance.
Oh my god. Okay, next question, Arky.
Yeah.
If you could be a superhero, what superpower would you have?
Speed.
Speed? Wow, like the Flash?
And Sonic.
Like Sonic?
And the Flash.
Wow.
And Dr. Robotnik stealing Sonic's speed power.
Next question. What would you do? Kale. Next. Arky, what would you do to save the planet?
Save and feed animals and be nice to each other and stay and feeding our pets.
Oh. If you could eat one thing for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Nutella.
Nutella? Is that your favorite? How much does it cost to buy a house?
$1,000,000.
$1,000,000. Oh my god, that's so expensive. Why do you think we should be nice?
So that the police doesn't get you.
So the police will not get you? What are you scared of?
Zombies and monsters.
Oh yeah, I'm scared of that too. Next question.
In bed.
And bats? Oh. What does love mean to you?
That means that somebody loves me so much and then they hug me too big, then I love them too.
Oh. So what is important? That's the last question. What is important?
Listening to your mom and dad and brother.
Oh, good job, Arky. So now it's Kale's turn to answer the questions, okay?
Hi, see you later. later in the next vlog. And today, tonight, like my mom and dad had a date.
We had a date.
Yep.
Did you do? Did you prepare the date? You and Ariki and you and Kale.
Yep.
Oh, thank you, Ariki. Okay, next is Kale. Now it's Kale's turn to answer the question. Okay, first question. If you won $1 million, what would you buy?
I would buy the things that I need on $1 million.
Like what?
A car.
A car, wow.
And some clothes.
Oh, nice. Okay, second question. How long does it take to get to grandma's house?
How long?
Well, I think it like takes 6 hours.
6 hours? Oh. Number three. What does mom always say to you?
I love you.
You have the same answer as me, Kale.
Yeah. Okay, next question. What job would you like to do when you get big?
What job? I would like to be a mechanic when I grow up.
Oh, you want to be a mechanic?
Wow, that's nice.
Will you fix my car that I drive?
I thought you want to be a rapper.
Oh, no, I want to be a rapper.
So you don't want to be a mechanic anymore?
I don't want to be a mechanic.
Can you give us a sample of your rap?
Well,
yeah.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Hey, yo, give up. You're like a bird in a nest. Ride on a tree where you cannot fly. Just jump down. Well, you won't be fine. Because you won't even have a sample of going to the hospital. Yeah.
Wow, that's so good, Gail.
How much do you
weigh? Okay.
10?
10, yeah. Okay, next question. What is the capital of Canada?
Ottawa.
Ottawa. Ottawa, wow.
Okay, nice, Kale.
Where do babies come from?
From their parents, from their mom's tummies.
Oh.
And dad's, because sometimes babies come from dad's tummy.
Is that true, Kale?
Yes.
Wait. At what age do you become an adult?
30.
30? Number eight question. If you could change one rule your family has, what would it be?
What would it be, Kale?
Eat as many sweets as you want.
Is that our family rule?
Well, no.
So what family... What rule that you want to change?
Well, to not eat too much sweets.
Oh, so you want to eat too much sweets? Mm. Silly. Okay, next question. Next question. If you could be a superhero, what superpower would you have?
I would have the superpower of invisibility.
Invisibility, wow. You want to be invisible?
Yeah.
Like who?
The Superman.
Is Superman invisible?
Like the Mario costume in Super Mario Odyssey, where you are invisible and nobody sees you.
Oh.
Because I want to be invisible so that I can take back the phone easily.
Silly.
Can I tell you something?
Next question. Okay. What would you do to save the planet?
Well, I would pick up the trash and throw it in the trash can.
Okay.
And I would never throw stuff on the ground.
Okay.
Like trash?
And I would reuse things.
Nice. Good answer, Gail.
Next
question. If you could eat one thing for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Pizza.
Pizza? Pizza? Is that your favorite?
No.
What's your favorite then?
Rice and egg and meatballs. But I like pizza. I want to eat it forever.
Oh, okay. So, next question. How much does it cost to buy a house?
It costs like $10,000.
Oh, that's so expensive.
Like 1 million.
Why do you think we should be nice?
So that we don't hurt people's feelings.
Oh, yeah.
And I chose so that the police doesn't get us.
Next question. What does love mean to you?
It means that you respect your family.
Oh,
and
nice.
And you prepare something nice.
That's Mommy. Right. Mommy. Okay, so what are you scared of?
I'm scared of snakes.
Snakes?
No.
Last question. What is important?
Well, to keep the house clean.
That's right.
Mommy, can I tell you something?
Yeah?
So, I'm going to tell you something.
What is it?
One more thing that I'm scared of.
What? Sit here.
Ghost.
Oh, yeah.
Green ghost and the Ghostbusters will bust him in the back.
Yeah. Okay, say bye, Kale.
Bye.
Please don't forget to
subscribe to our vlog if you want to be notified in our next video.
Bye.
Thank you for watching. Bye.
To describe to Mario, which is all the hell. And I'm bye, boss. See you later. I'll show you my stinky dance.
Okay, show the stinky dance.